bodies just went to shore.
The homicide squad called in after bones were found in the Royal National Park. They're believed to have been there for some time. After waiting for decades, it's finally action stations at the new Western Sydney Airport. It's a huge milestone, but the Premier was a no-show. The ABC's boss is sensationally sacked by the board. Michelle Guthrie says she's devastated and has done nothing wrong. The little critter you need to watch out for these school holidays. Vital advice on how to protect your loved ones. Plus the players shouldering the grand final hopes of the Roosters and the Storm as the NRL has delivered a powerful plea over the fate of Billy Slater.
This is 10 Eyewitness News, first at 5, with Sandra Sully.
Good evening. First tonight, an experienced sailor has died after his yacht capsized in wild winds off Cornell. He had just bought the vessel from the south coast and was taking it home to Bundaberg when it hit a reef. His 24-year-old companion managed to swim to shore and then raise the alarm, but it was too late. Kimberly Pratt has the story.